Hi everyone, this is Ash, and how's it going? Welcome to my second model diecast vehicle review video to come of 2013. And again, this is something different, as this is the Corgi Roadscene limited edition 176 scale of the Mercedes Benz Actros articulated lorry in the Richards and Son Limited Road Transport livery. And if we just turn the box around, we've got the reference number of CC18205, Mercedes Actros curtain side, Jack Richards of Fakenham, Norfolk. And as you can see on the side, the scale is 176 scale, so this is perfectly compatible with all model railways. So, without further ado, let's open up the box. This is an alternative to the commonly known Atlas and Oxford Diecast range, as I do like the Mercedes-Benz articulated lorries, and as far as I know, Oxford Diecast nor Atlas make this particular German truck in their range. Just carefully levering the lid off the top of the box, and let's start with the tractor. But before we do, let's go through the paperwork. The number of this issued model is 431 of only 1,000 distributed worldwide. And if we open up the certificate, here is some of the other articulated lorries that Corgi make in their Roadscene range. And here is some information on the panel here. So if you wish to pause the video to read that, you may do so. But moving on, excuse me, this is a display information card. If you wish to display this lorry in your display cabinet, which gives you the information about the model, but moving on, let's ease this tractor unit first out of the box. Nice amount of weight. The cab and the rear of the tractor is diecast metal with PVC tyres, which are freewheeling. And it does come with the wing mirrors, which you have to fit yourself. These just simply slot into the pre-drilled holes, although I would recommend using a water-based glue to permanently fix them in place. So, I'm just going to place that down there, and I shall take the camera. Going into three time zoom. As you can see, the registration is AU53KXL, and the headlights and all the details have been picked out nicely, complete with a 3-star badge and the Actros name on the right hand side of the grille, complete with the Jack Richards and Son complete with the Jack Richards and Son limited branding on the front. So, very nice truck throughout. And if I just zoom out, I shall position the tractor unit and remove the trailer. Just like with the tractor unit, nice amount of weight, and this would be perfect for any modern image model railway. And I shall just try and connect the trailer one-handed. believe that's correct. Now I shall just pose the truck for the camera and remove the packaging out of the way. So, that's the truck and trailer. All complete, and it's a very nice model. But we've not finished there, as I shall disconnect the trailer and show some of the details at the back. And if I just take the camera, excuse me, apologies for this annoying cough, as it is very cold outside. But meanwhile, sticking with this review of this Mercedes Benz Actros articulated lorry, the trailer is very nice for detail. And I feel that Corgi have done a very impressive job with this model. So if I just move the trailer out of the way, almost forgot to show the offside of the tractor unit. And just like with the near side that has previously been seen, the offside is also nicely modelled as well. So, very nice model throughout. I do hope that Corgi or Oxford Diecast will make an Eddie Stobart Mercedes Actros tractor and trailer truck unit, as that would be an epic model. So, I'm just going to connect the trailer to the cab. There we go. And that shall conclude my review of this new Corgi Roadscene Mercedes-Benz Actros articulated lorry in the 176 scale. I'm going to give this a perfect 10 out of 10, as I am a Mercedes-Benz fan. And that concludes the review. If you have any comments or questions, please feel free to post them in the comment section below. And thank you for watching. Have a good week, and stay tuned for another video coming soon.